at the Norma vault, and we will take care of this DP27 to shoot it later on. I'll take it apart, clean it, and put it back together. So this is the trigger group of the DP27, and the rifle actually has no safety. That's the only safety. If you press the trigger without compressing the safety trigger here, you cannot compress the trigger fully. If you do it, then the rifle will fire.